welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hi, my name is Amin Yasser and I'm a first year student studying molecular bioengineering at Imperial College London. And in this video, I'll be showcasing a day in my life as an engineering student at Imperial. It's going to be an eventful day. It's going to be a long day as well. So if you're interested, stay tuned till the end. So normally at this point, I just go to the junior common room, grab some lunch and unwind. But as we have a lab report due this Friday, I decided to go to the library and do a quick study group session with my course mates till our next lecture in 3 hours.
Hey guys.
Hey.
So after the last lecture of the day, I find myself a comfortable place on campus and complete my weekly tutoring session for 2 hours, whereby I am teaching A-level math to year 12 students based in the UK. After this, I'll be done for the day and I can finally head back home. Okay, so it's currently 10 PM and I'm back in my room. I just had my dinner and was also able to take a quick shower. And right now I'm looking at the recordings of all the lectures that we had today and I'm trying to make side notes of my own. So this is something I tend to do on the same day as we have the live lectures because otherwise I start feeling lethargic and it never ends up happening. So I'll probably work on these till 2 AM or 2:30 AM at max because I gotta go to sleep since I have lectures at 10 AM tomorrow. So that really sums up a typical day of my life as a bioengineering student at Imperial College London. If you've liked it, do smash the like button, and if you haven't subscribed yet, do subscribe to my channel for more content like this. So till I see you again, stay safe and goodbye.